Okay. The first one, we are giving y is equal to 4x cube minus 3 over x to the power 4 minus 2 over x to the power 3 plus 5. So we have to differentiate this. So if we want to differentiate this, then we have to call dy by dx. So dy by dx means differentiation with respect to x of y. Here y is function of x. Then d by dx of 4x cube minus 3 over x to the power 4. So we can put 3 over x to the power. Okay. 3 over x to the power 4 minus 2 over x cube plus 5. So d by dx of fx plus dx, we can write it d by dx of fx plus d by dx of. So we can spread this differential operator. So d by dx of 4x cube minus d by dx of 3 over x to the power 4 minus d by dx of 2 over x cube plus d by dx of 5. Every question we won't do like this. Straight away we will come to the answer. This is the first question, that's why I am doing. So this is 4, you can take out d by dx of x cube 3x square minus 3, you can take out. This is x to the power minus 4. X to the power minus 4. X to the power minus 4 means minus 4 into x to the power minus 4 minus 1 minus 5 minus 2 into x to the power minus 3, then minus 3 into x to the power minus 3 minus 1, then minus 4. Differentiation of any number is equal to 0. So this is 4 into 3, 12 x squared minus 3 minus 3 into minus 4 plus 12 x to the power minus 5. X to the power minus 5 we can write 1 over x to the power 5. Minus 2 into minus 3 plus 6 over x to the power 4 plus 0. So this is the final answer. So what is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this? Gradient of this function at any point. Gradient of this function at any point. So this is one curve. The given curve is one. This is one curve. So we have to ask dy by dx at x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 in this point. So that is the meaning. We can get this tangent gradient. So dy by dx at x is equal to 2. So if you substitute 2 here, 2 squared 4, 4 into 12, 48, plus 12 over 2 to the power 5. 32 plus 6 over 2 to the power 4, 16. So you can find this value. For example, this is say k. So what is the meaning of this k? This is one number. Okay, we can find this number. So you have calculator with you. Please find this number in 32. 32 is the LCM. Forty-eight into 32 plus 12 plus 6 into 2. 1560 divided by 32.
48.75.
Okay. So what is the meaning of this 48.75? So if you draw the tangent at this point, x is equal to 2. So if you draw the tangent, this tangent gradient, for example, this angle is theta, then tan theta is equal to 48.75. So this is the mean. So if they are giving d by function, then you can find d by dx. If they are asking any point, find the d by dx. That is the meaning on that curve at that point, the gradient of the tangent. Okay, 5 minutes later, again, we will.